In this video, we will see the method to multiply 3-digit number quickly. This method is similar to the method we have seen for 2-digit numbers. It involves 5 steps. Now let us take some example to understand it better. For example, 425 into say 213. Now, what we do in first step is we multiply the number at the units place, very similar to what we have done in the 2-digit number case. So 5 3 is 15, 5 carry 1. As we have seen earlier as well, we just keep one digit in each step and carry the next. So we are keeping only 5 and we got 1 as our carry. In step 2, what we do is we will cross multiply these 2 digits. So we will multiply, cross multiply these 2 digits and add their products. So 2 into 3 is 6 and 5 into 1 is 5. Adding those, we are getting 11 and 1 is from carry. So it's 12, 2 and 1 is carry. In step 3, what we do is we cross multiply all the numbers and add their products. So 4 3s is 12, 5 2s is 10 and 2 1s is 2. Adding all this, we get 24 and 1 is from a carry. So we take 5 over here and 2 as a carry. In step 4, what we do is we cross multiply these 2 digits. Over here. So 4 into 1 is 4. 2 into 2 is 4. Adding those we get 8. And 2 is up from a carry. So 8 plus 2 is 10, 0. Carry 1. Now in the last step, what we do is we multiply the number at the 100th place. So 4 2 is 8 plus 1, we get 9. This is our final answer. Now let us take one more example. For example, 204 into 14. So again, what we will do is in the first step, we multiply the number at the unit place. So 4 4s are 16, 6 carry 1. In step 2, what we do is we multiply, cross multiply these 2 digits. So 0 4s is 0 and 4 1s is 4. Adding those we get 4 and plus 1 previous multiplication. So it is 5. In step 3, what we do is, in step 3, we cross multiply all the 3 digits. But we don't have anything. Nothing means 0. So 2 4s is 8, 0 4s is 0, 0 1s are 0. Adding those, we get 8. In step 4, what we do is, we cross multiply these 2 digits. So cross multiplying these 2 digits. 2 1s are is 2, 0 into 0 is 0, adding we get 2. In last step, what we do is we multiply the number at the 100th place, but it is 0, so 2 into 0 is 0. Our final answer is 2856.